All right. We're just getting ready, but all right, I think we're live on YouTube now. Trying to figure this out. All new for me, so be patient. Yeah. Here. There we go. Getting there, I think. Alrighty, and we are live on YouTube, Mother, so say hi. Alrighty, trying to figure this thing out. I think I just figured out how. To to get on here. Alrighty, I think I'm going to start qualifying right now. Well, nervous, honestly. I just intimidated. I don't know anything to do. So lost. Everyone's like asking these questions on the chat right now, and I'm just like, sure. It's taken a long time. There. All right, I'm qualifying. Here we go. All right, here we go. Qualifying. First E-Race. There's cars everywhere. Carnage. This is tough. Oh, there's Ronnie. Uh-oh. Not the ideal line, but we'll take it. Oops. Oh, if we're getting racy. These guys are all over the place. Oh! So hard to get a clean lap. Gonna give this lap up. Try to get a good run. Here we go. So, oh. Gonna go into the pits. Mm-hmm. All right. It looks like it's a checkered, but I'm hoping I can finish out. At least finish this lap. Ouch, it's trash. Alrighty, didn't really get a clean lap. But we're sitting, so yeah, didn't get a clean lap, but we're currently sitting 12th out of 23, so I'll take it. Mid-pack, honestly, better than I thought. I was pretty hectic. Really hectic, to be honest. I'm sweating. Oh, straight to race. Alrighty, let's see who we're starting next. Okay. Okay, Seth got 10th, right above 8. Andrew Carlson. Yeah. Chad Reed, Travis Pastrana, down here in the right-hand corner. Oh, actually, you guys probably can't see it because my screen's right there. But there's standings. Travis Pastrana, 19th. Oh, here now there's 27 people on, so I'll take a 12th. Alright, I'm having a hard time hearing the race officials, but we're just going to run it. Not really sure how this all works to start, but wish me luck. I don't know like when it is, so I'm just getting ready. Like... looks like a rolling start. I wonder what gear to start into. Got Seth right in front of me. Ooh, this is nerve-wracking. I haven't raced in like 6 months. Oh, already getting sketchy. Okay, here we go. Going green. Oh, I guess we're green. So sketchy. Oh, getting sh... Oh, shoot. Well, that sucks. Just got spun out, and now we're rolling. Okay. Get it. Well, I'm already out of this thing. That sucks. Well, maybe by the fourth race we'll figure it out. What the heck? Apparently, we're changing tires. Okay, we're good to go. We're like multiple laps down now, but we'll go have some fun. Are you kidding me? Well, that sucks. I don't know what to do there. Now we're stuck in here. Sick, we're officially in last. What to do. Okay, it says 7 seconds, but I think we're just stuck again. Required repairs, 35 minutes. All right, how the heck do no, I cry. You see, I rolled. Well, I came out and then got wrecked immediately. So I'm done. It says for 30 minutes to repair, so I don't know what else to do. Yeah, I don't know how you're. I don't know what to do. I think so. I don't know. This sucks. 'Cause I just got so, like I got rolled, and then I came out, and right when I jumped, someone was crashed. No, that's how long I've been in the pits for a minute now, after my toe. But like, as soon as I went back on the track, 2 minutes and 30 seconds. But pits repaired, 33 minutes. Well, okay, so like I rolled in the turn three, did you see that? No, so I rolled and then like I came around and like they towed me and then I had to go back out, so went back out, jumped the jump, and there was someone broken on the other side, so I hit it and just cartwheeled. Yeah, that's cool. Trying to figure. All right. Sitting in the pits right now, which sucks. Not the way I wanted to start my first race. Went out, qualified 12th out of 27. Was feeling pretty good, you know, for my first sim race. Didn't really get a clean. And then first lap got rolled, went to the pits, and came back out like two laps down. And then as soon as I got back on the track, I jumped a jump and someone was stopped on the other side and I hit it and it ruined it. So it ruined my truck, and now it says my repairs are going to be 30 minutes. So it looks like I'm just waiting here till the next race. All right. If anyone's on the live stream, I don't know. I'm sorry. I tried. I'm pretty bummed. Pretty bummed, honestly. I felt like I had something, but now we're stuck here. Someone else is in the pits with me, too. It's boring. I'll be right back. All right, just talking to Andrew Carlson, and he's in the pits behind me. He was who I landed on top of. So, yeah, exciting. Sweet, they just got the white flag. Let's see who's leading. I'm bummed I can't see anything. Okay, Cameron Peterson, he's really fast. Mitchell DeYoung. Dude, Ronnie's in fourth, my man. Yeah, this is exciting, huh? Let's see what Ronnie got. They just finished. Six, he dropped down. Sorry, Caitlin. This whole streaming thing's different, new to me. And I wasn't planning on just sitting here, so apologize for eating with my mic. Alrighty, trying to figure out how to get back into the next race. I'm very lost. Just a quick question, when you go into the pits, how do you not get, like, tires? Copy that. And how do you like fast reset? You said something about fast reset. Which button is that? Thank you. Thank you. Alrighty, I think I may have figured it out now. Not positive though. Alrighty. B31. Let's see, I'm trying to join in right now. Alrighty, here we go. Driver's briefing. Alrighty, here goes. I think this is Pro 4. Oof, it's hot in here. Andrew, super sketchy. Yeah, it's super sketchy out there. A little bummed. I'm a little fat. I'm faster in the Pro 2. And so, unfortunately, that's out. But now we got the Pro 4 race. So this is a 4-race series. So obviously, the first one's out. We're racing 2 races at Wild Horse Pass, which is in Arizona. One Pro 2, one Pro 4. And then we're racing in Reno at Wild West. One Pro 2, one Pro 4. So, yeah, I still got some time to have some fun. Alrighty, here goes qualifying. Here we go. Okay, let's just try to get a clean lap. Pro 4 is a whole nother beast. Oh, that's not good. Gonna get a big run here. Cars everywhere. You get at least one clean lap. Not the best right there, but oh, that guy's in my line. Okay, let's see if we can get a clean lap. Guy screwed me. It's killed my lap. Let's see if we can get on right here. Man, haven't gotten one clean lap. All right, let's see if we can get a clean lap. Probably right around our last lap right here. Not the best way to start it. There we go. A little smoother. Still not ideal, but there's a little bit cleaner. I'm gonna hug right here. Ah. Not feeling it, but we're running. Thank you. All right, we're catching someone, so we can't be last. Not ideal, but such a good lap, and this guy is ruining it. All right, reset. Let's see if I. Not a good lap start. Oh, already getting sketchy with some guys. Well, that was not great, but hey, let's see where we ended up. I did not get a good lap. All right, so we are just above Pastrana. So there's Pastrana right there. Not great, but I'll take it. We beat Travis Pastrana, beat Rossi, Reed, decent amount. So we'll see. I'm just going to cruise this one. Oh, man, that sucks. All right, starting behind Carlson. Let's hang out here for a sec. Hopefully we can make it at least one lap this time. All right. Some people, like, all the drivers are in one chat, and some people haven't turned their mics off, and some are during the session dropping some kind words to some people. Ah, sweet. Starting next to Travis Pastrana. What's up, man? All righty. All right, about to go green. Let's just get it through. Oh, Travis just smoked me. Not great. Well, that sucks. At least we're still rolling, I guess. Okay. Oh my gosh. I swear. All right, sweet. We're not getting tires this time. But this sucks. This race is not going great. Okay, here we go. Oh, now we have a black flag. God dang. Dang it. Are you kidding me? I swear. This sucks. I don't even know. I give up. Now we're stuck. Well, sim racing is not my thing, apparently. Seconds. Oh, this is fun. Cool. This sucks. This is not going good. About to go green, exciting. I like real racing better. Oh, that guy just smoked. All right, here we go. Oh. Oh, here we go, catching Travis. Oh. It's cool. People's chats are on and they are not stoked. Oof, getting racy with Travis. Oh, yeah. Oh, we screw up, of course. The chat is great. All right. Made it to the finish. Not very good positions because we keep going to the pit, but hey, we. Just, yeah, that was a handful once again. All right, I'm gonna run and go to the restroom in between these real quick. Let's see. I'm trying to join the Wild West, but it's saying it's full. Oop. Whoopsie. All right, let's see. Oh, what the heck? Boom, there we go. All right, here we go. Going to qualify. Oh, I didn't break this mic. But going to qualify at Reno in a Pro 2. Which is going to be a really hard transition because the Pro 4 and the Pro 2 handle entirely different. And so, yeah, it's hard. Like, it's going to be a spin out, just chaos. Everyone's going to be spinning out because the Pro 2 spin out so easily. This is slow. Here we go. Oh, I gotta hustle. Come on, qualify. There we go. Okay, let's see if we can go throw down at least one lap without just. Oh, I just hit that guy by accident. Yeah, she is loose. Freaking guys scattered everywhere. Not a good way to start a lap. There's Travis. Oh, he is struggling with the Pro 2. Me too. Travis got us a little out of shape, but here we go. Oh, there's cars stacked up. Oh, and we just hit the wall. Oh, Travis just slammed us. I don't know if Travis is a good guy to be around. He's all over. Since our lap was given up. Oof, I got smoked. We have not had some good. Oh my. All right, I'm just gonna wait, let Travis and I'll get a nice gap. This isn't a great spot either, but better than nothing. Hopefully we get a lap at least. Hopefully we can just get one lap. This is just pure chaos. Okay, let's just try to get one lap. Not great, but we'll take it. This has been such. Are you serious? I swear. Let's see if we can just get one lap, please. Seems like I get next to the same people every single time and they spin out in front of me. Man. Well, that was really bad. I don't think we got one lap worth a thing. Man, that was not good qualifying. That's like qualifying in Pro Light, man. Oh, cool. Didn't even show we qualified. This is great. Sim racing has not been great to me. All right. Well, this sucks because it didn't register us as racing, so it's qualifying, so we're last pretty much. Oh, apparently we're green already. That's cool. We're just gonna get through these first laps, hopefully. Oh, there's Ronnie. Let's go, Ron. Whew. Oh. All right, got around that chaos. This thing's hectic. I'm really good at dodging stuff in my real race car, but this is, whew, a handful. Not my pro light. But hey, we're not in the pits yet. Oh, that was bad. Am struggling. Oh man. Oh, there's Ron. Oh, sketchy. Old bump draft, my boy. Oh, what the heck? Come on, dude. I need to get away from this guy. Just run him wide. See ya, buddy. Man, that guy kind of came for me. Ah, man. Gotta remember, this thing is not the Pro 4. All right, well, we made it to a caution finally. That's a first. Only took me 3 races. This 16 car is the sketchiest person alive. It's a yellow, bud. Okay. Well, this is kind of like real life, me and Ronnie next to each other. Probably going to cause some chaos. Except Ronnie's a lot better at iRacing than I am. I get in real life, though. Oh, it is hot in this room. Oh. And race seats are not comfortable to whoever thinks they are. They look cool, but not comfortable. Probably. This turn is going to be chaos. Man, that sucked. Had a really good run going. All right, out of a chaos for 1 second. Well, we just blew that. Just move this guy out wide. Pinch that guy off. And block him. Oh, that's... Whoopsie daisy. Damn it. Oh, what is this? I got you. Thank you. God damn. Well, that sucks. Just got shuffled back a ton. Oof. Oh, I'm getting sketchy. This truck is so loose. It is so hot. We're getting hit from behind. Oh. I am all over the place. I don't know what my deal is. Pure chaos. I don't even know what we ended up. Tenth. Not bad for what happened, considering. We're talking some smack, probably. All right. Whew. That was hectic. Yeah, that was chaos. You. Alrighty, here we go. Here goes nothing. Gosh dang it. We're gonna restart that. Pro 4 is so different. Man, I'm sucking. Thank you.
Man, I cannot get it together. Slap. Man, just screwed that lap up. Man, I'm driving like crap. Man, that was not great. Gosh, dang it. Man, I just screwed my... screwed that. That was horrible. I don't know why I'm sucking so bad. That was horrible. This is a struggle, man. It is hot. This has been hectic. I'm so hot in here. And I'm sucking. Sim racing is not my thing. It is hot. I am doing horrible.
It's an experience.
Huh?
It's the experience. Aren't
you lying? Yeah, it's. Okay, here we go, straight to green. Oh, guys are already missing the corner. This is gonna be chaos. Who is this guy? This is chaos. Frickin', are you kidding me? One guy just quit. I swung her a little wide, and this guy's gonna float me. We're gonna float him wide. Driving so bad. That's what happens. It's not comfortable. Wolf's name. Alrighty, sitting 12th right now. Not too great, but we're gonna give her some. It's gonna get hectic right now. Gotta be kidding me. These people. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Freaking broke.
You broke?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, Ken, there's the setup. Hold on.
Well, that was fun.
Yep.
All right.
That's a wrap. That was pure chaos, and I did not perform very great. But, I... But yeah, that's a wrap. I'm going to cancel the stream here. It was pure chaos. Didn't perform too great. I think I spent more time in the pits, but if you're watching, thanks for watching. Now I got to figure out how to turn the stream off. This whole streaming thing I'm not very good at. All right, here it is. Peace.